What's up, YouTube? Mitch Santona here with Transformers, Generations, Megatron, and Chop Shop from the 30th anniversary, the thrilling 30th anniversary. And it says it right there. It's official. It is thrilling. And this is a Scout class, Legion class, Legend class, Cyberverse, Commander, I don't know, whatever class you want to call it. Maybe there's a name. Correct me if I'm wrong. Feel free. Leave a comment. I love comments. Leave a video response. I love those too. Let's get this guy open and stop the babble. All right, so we have them in their alternate modes. This is a bug. This is a tank. This is the first Chop Shop I've ever owned. Incidentally, I've never had a Chop Shop, an official Transformers Chop Shop. I've never owned, and now I do. How cool is that? And we have a little rolling, it's got wheels, little tank, which is Megatron. He's a tank. And he's got this gray plastic, which I absolutely hate. This stuff here, which is kind of like purplish, kind of nasty. This gray is cool. This plastic kind of isn't. It looks kind of, it just looks cheap to me. Maybe I'll repaint it or something. This guy is really fun to transform. He's very simple because you just go like this and it opens the legs. But I really do like that little scissor action. Before we get into some transformation montagerie, let's just do a little size comparison with Cyberverse Commander Predaking. Here's Megatron and Chop Shop in their robotic forms. They both look pretty cool besides that plastic that I don't like on Megatron. But he looks kind of fun with his little pet there. And we'll get him a little closer here to the camera, see if my camera will cooperate. Yes, it will. And that's what he looks like. He looks a little bit like, was it Megatronus? I can't remember. The IDW version of him where he was kind of like a mining robot and then he became a pit fighter. And, you can read the comics and go from there and get the whole gist and history of him. But yeah, nonetheless, pretty cool figure. It's got some articulation in ball joints there and there. Nothing on the hands. He's got some swivel like ball joints here on the hips. No waist. Don't know if his head moves. It does move a little bit. And his feet will do a little toe point as well. Now, Chop Shop here is a triple changer, but I need my trusty knife to get in there because my hands are too big. So you just go like that, it reveals a little peg, and voila, there's a little peg, little post hole there on Megatron's arm. Now he's got a little buzzsaw weapon that he can assault you with if the big old cannon doesn't get you. Ultimately, I'm going to do a big size comparison with the Autobot ones and then the Generation Starscream, which I have coming up next. But for now, we'll just throw Cyberverse Prime Starscream in there for, size gauging. That about is going to wrap it up, people. This has been Mitch Santona. You have just seen Generations Megatron and Chop Shop. Fun little set. Don't like the plastic on Megatron's arms, but I'll get over it because he is going to look good with Starscream and Bumblebee and Optimus, and they're all going to scale really well with that Titan Metroplex coming soon. I'll see you guys later. Take care and thanks for watching. And remember, get this guy at Big Bad Toy Store because Big Bad Toy Store is just plain awesome. I'll see you.